gas emissions anymore. That's so 80s.
There's a lot of kids our age recently becoming increasingly aware about climate change. If there's one thing I want you to leave today, it's that you're the masters of your own destiny, and the future of humanity will be determined in the next few years. But kids our age, we act now, those actions will pay off. Because every action you take inspires someone else.